I can explain for my absence on YouTube. I slack on my YouTube. I don't know, and I get so many DMs on Instagram that you guys want me to record. I came back from Mexico last week on Wednesday or Tuesday night, and I stayed there for 5 days. Oh my God, it was so fun. But it's just sometimes that you guys just get lazy to record and make videos, but I'm not gonna promise you guys this time that I will, but I'll try. Right now it's 11:28 in the morning. I'm gonna get ready for work. We're gonna do a get ready with me, and I'm gonna be playing my Spanish playlist. I'm freaking tired. Like, I've been working every day this past week, and yeah, I don't enter till 2. It's 11:29, but I just wanna have time to get ready so I can record this and just like add my music too. And also, I'll be, the music that I'm playing, I'm gonna be adding it right here, because I know when I watch these videos, I hate when the people don't add the song right here. So I'm gonna be doing that for you guys, just in case you guys wanna go add that song to your playlist or something. But I showered last night, that's why my hair is fucking curly. Like, my hair is naturally straight. I had it up in my ponytail, but I'll probably just curl my hair today for work. I don't know, just to, but this is bad. Do not sleep with your hair wet, or especially having it up in a ponytail. I had it like in a little bun in the back, but don't do that because it damages your hair, especially mine. But yeah, let's get started on this video. And also, I got a DM on Instagram saying that, because I had posted a picture on my Instagram story of me on the plane on the way to Sinaloa. So someone DM'd me saying, oh, blog your trip. But I didn't get to see it because it was in my request on Instagram. Like, it wasn't on my like feed DMs, but it was on my request. So I didn't get to see it. I saw it like literally on my last day there. I just decided to look at my requests, and I saw that one of my followers had said that she wanted me to blog my trip, and I'm like, oh shoot, it's my last day here. And I barely saw this, but next month, ending of January, I'm going to Jalisco for my first time. I'm gonna go visit my mom's side of the family. I've been to Sinaloa twice already to visit my dad's side of the family. We went this time because it was my uncle's wedding. And then like around March, or I'm still deciding when I'm gonna go to Sinaloa again, but around between March and July, I'm planning on going to Sinaloa again for at least 2 weeks. I was gonna go for a month, but I was just thinking that's way too much, so I'm just gonna be there for 2 weeks. So I can't wait for that. I'll vlog once I'm in Jalisco next month, and I'm staying there for 5 days too. I'm going, you know, just to visit my family, and also throwing a big party for my mom and my cousin, because my cousin's birthday is on February 1st, and that's the day we're leaving from Jalisco. So celebrating my mom's and my cousin's birthday on the 30th, and we're gonna get banda and shit. So I can't wait. And then all the bailes there are like canceled because of coronavirus. So it's been canceled for a while now. So yeah, my cousins from Mexico had told me that everything's canceled, like all the bailes in the pueblo there. But yeah, let's just start with my makeup now. I use some new products too. I'm not gonna go into depth of what I use for my makeup, but I'll just show you while I'm playing my music. And also, all my playlists I have on Apple Music, so I'll add my Spanish playlist down in the description, just so you guys can go listen to it or follow me. I don't have that much on it. I do have another Spanish playlist there. I have like two on my Apple Music, and then I just made a new one, so I have like a couple songs on there. I just added like three of them on there. But anyways, I'm just gonna start getting into this video, because I've been talking way too much already.
Mm-hmm.
Back with this concealer light sand. I use the air spun, by the way. My phone keeps falling. Oh shit, there's something on my eye. Something in my eye.